Let's hear it for Buck and Tina, folks.
Thank you.